gotta tell you something.
Oh, Richard, we had such an exciting evening. I scored the highest of anybody.
Mom, that's great. Terrific. How'd you do, Dad?
Aren't you up kind of late, Richard?
Oh, now, Howard, don't be a grump. And Joe says he can have the alley fixed in a day or two.
You broke the alley?
Don't start, Richard.
Now, is Joni home?
Oh, yeah, she's up asleep. Listen, I have to tell you something.
I'm going to go and fix us all some nice hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate, that's a good idea. Then we can sit around and casually talk about this.
Not now. Shut the door.
Okay, you're going to love this story, Dad. Just wait till I tell it to you. It's real exciting. It's Katmandu. Or should I call you Miss Mandu?
Your sister left her purse at Pelican's Roost.
All right, thank you. Well, come on in, please, please. You know, I was beginning to think that I'd never see you again.
Life holds many surprises.
Yeah, well, see, I'm a journalist, so I've got all kinds of questions. Like, well, what part of the world do you come from originally?
The place I come from is where the wind begins.
I knew you'd say something fascinating like that. Yeah, you know, you didn't go out with Rico, right? So are you going to be staying here in Milwaukee?
Perhaps.
Oh, I want you to meet my parents, all right? Then we'll get the tape recorder down here. I'll ask you all kinds of questions. We'll get your whole life story, all right? You just stay right there. Dad, Mom, look, Katmandu is out here. See, she's kind of a mystery girl, and I'd really like you to meet her, all right? Why don't you come in? Well, I'll have her come in here. It's going to be an interesting experience for you. Kat? Kat? She's gone.
Mm-hmm.
Guess she went back to where the wind begins.
Chicago?